Celebrity Insider. Tamar Braxton is excited with a new look of hers, and she wanted to share it with her fans as well. She says that this was her Wednesday's date night look and fans are in awe. Speaking of her date nights, since she's together with her new boo, she couldn't look any happier. Although she shared a few pics and videos with her Nigerian man, it seems that she keeps avoiding to show his face and this gets fans more and more anxious. Anyway, what matters the most is that she's happy and her son Logan also met her BF, which must mean something. A follower told her Tamar got me down the hair color lipstick, and the award goes to Tamar. Someone else gushed over Tamar as well and said at Tamar Braxton, wow, I think perfection would be an understatement right now. Someone liked Tamar with or without hair, but definitely prefers her with long locks. You look cute hair on or off, but I ain't gonna lie, hair in any capacity enhances the beauty and you look good right tribu. Another commenter had kind words for Tamar, and all of her loved ones. At Tamar Braxton dem so fine looking so beautiful, much love and respect to you and your family, have a blessed night. Someone else said bald head Tamar is something of great beauty, but Tamar with some inches do something to my spirit baby. How do you like Tamar more? With or without wigs?